Shining, shimmering, splendid.
Oh,
tell
different attacks.
No wind did you last, let your heart decide. I can open your eyes.
Nice.
Take you wonder.
How can they be? We're actually tired because we went out to the beach. It's really hot and we did some challenges, but we're back, guys. The unicorn is here and she's kind of busy with her phone. She's like talking to somebody.
No, I'm doing something with my account.
Our editor is here with us to react to the videos that you guys have requested, and we are very, very excited because we already watched the version from the Philippines and Malaysia of this song, and they were both really good. Oh my goodness. Right now we're about to watch the Indonesian version, and this is from Gamaliel, if I'm not mistaken, and another artist. I forgot her name, but you guys sent the link, so let me read the name of the singer from Indonesia. Isyana Sarasvati. I hope I read that right, and we are very excited to watch it. So without further ado, let's go check this out in 1, 2, 3. So it seems to me that they have the same instrumental, like all of them, same key, right?
I can show you the way. Shining, shimmering, splendid.
Oh, different attacks.
No wind did you last, let your heart decide. I can open your eyes.
Nice.
Take you wonder.
How can they be so good, like all of them? Different styles.
Sideways and under on a magic carpet ride. Fantastic point of view. No one to
nice.
Tell us now where to go.
He sounded like Leroy.
No, you pause it.
What is...
Now he sounds like Guy Sebastian.
Yeah, I love him. I love the dude. Oh, his vocal chops. I mean, the runs that he did. Crazy.
Oh no, I can't relate.
It's okay.
But do you appreciate it? I mean, it's different. Yes. It's different from the version we've heard before. So I'm gonna repeat this, and sorry, Mr. Editor, you just need to repeat this part.
Love
that. Yes. Different landing. Oh my gosh, I'm a fan, man. Love the concept, the TV screens. No! Oh, the girl's so sweet. I'm so done right now. This is enough reactions for today, guys.
I'm not singing Disney songs anymore.
They're so good. What is wrong with them? What are they eating?
Okay, people, let's start from... with Isyana Isyana. I don't know how
Either way.
Yeah.
She's beautiful. I love her.
Voice is so thin, but it's so full.
And it's sweet. Like, it sounds good. And it's just the right amount of sweetness. Not super sweet, like, you know. It was the right amount of sweetness to complement the voice of Gamaliel. And, oh my gosh, what else?
She was with Afghan, right?
I think so. That's why she looked familiar.
Been.
Yeah, I think so.
You should know back now.
Did we do it right?
I don't know, I'm not sure.
Anyway, we know her. We love her, she's so good. What can you say about Gamaliel? I don't even want to start.
You want to ask me? What can I say?
Yeah.
Let's go home.
That's a statement.
Yeah.
I mean, the dude is super talented. Like, those runs, are you kidding me?
His voice in the start was very, it sounded, it's a common voice, but when
it went to the chorus part,
oh my god, that's his real voice, and I'm like,
and the harmonies that he did, like,
it's
not the typical harmony. I would have never thought of that kind of harmony for this song. It was so good. And he's so used to singing with blending in harmony with his group, right?
Mm.
Remember? He's with the other two girls.
Mm.
Their group, GAC. And he's real talented because he is the director of her own music videos.
Yeah.
And those videos were really good, the one we watched. So, this dude is super.
I can only ask one thing.
What?
Asa mo tamo lugar?
Say that in English.
Where should we be?
Where should
we place
ourselves as singers? That's what she's trying to say. No, that means we have so much respect for the Gamaliel man. Really, if you're gonna watch this video ever,
you have to watch.
Much respect to you, like, so much respect. And what can you say, sir? Did you like it, their version?
Yes, wow.
And it's in English. They did not sing it in their own
language,
like Malaysia. But it was still good.
We
okay.
did a lot of.
he's in love with a singer from Malaysia, Sheila Amza.
Yeah.
but this version is really good as well.
Very tired because we reacted to three versions of that, and it was all good.
All good.
In their own way.
But sorry, I'm a little bit biased right now with Gamaliel. I'm sorry, guys.
Because
I just want to be honest.
He did it in a
differently.
Way that we didn't expect.
Like, from the Philippines, Darren, he did well. He did
so
the
theatrical
version.
So
it was so clear. The diction was really good. Hael Hosseini was so original with his voice.
With his tone,
yes.
Yeah.
But not a lot of changes. He did some changes right there.
Mm-hmm.
But unlike Darren, that he really stick to the version. He also did little bit of changes. But Gamaliel, he just owned the song. Like, this is my song now.
Yeah.
You chose me to sing it, I will sing it.
He's my new daddy.
He has a lot of daddies, guys. Anyway, before she says anything that is out of bounds. No, we're just kidding. Thank you so much for letting us watch all these videos, guys. We really appreciate you for sending the links, and we want to see more. So if you got more videos, just comment them right down below. You know the drill. And you could also send us your messages and requests by Twitter and Instagram accounts. Follow him on his Instagram. What is wrong with my mouth right now?
It's underscore DJ, as in DJAY.
Yes. We're going to put the link down below. Thank you, guys, and see you again on our next videos.
Bye.